pace the field to the green flag. Coming out of three and out of four, and here they come. Slingshotting out of there is Steve Seals. Seals running a little high up on the track. A little bit of sparks there, bottoming out. Steve will have the advantage after one. Steve Seals has been in victory lane here twice last year in the limited late model division. Tope Gray and Rob Lamers will battle for second. Mike Taylor and Jeff Schrader now battling for fourth. Steve Seals with a comfortable advantage. Rob Lamers is second. Tope Gray third. Schrader and Taylor battle for fourth with Taylor with the advantage. Three and five to go. Chris Kenny shutting the door on Jeff Schrader that time. Three in, five to go. Steve Seals, your leader. In the Gordy Boucher, 36. Again, running high out of three and four. Mike Taylor is third. Rob Lamers running a strong second here in the first heat race. Steve Seals, five in, three to go. Seals, Lamers, Mike Taylor, Tope Gray, Jeff Schrader is fifth. Six laps are in. Steve Seals continues to be your leader. First time out of that car this year for Steve Seals. Gotta give you a little bit of confidence when you come out the first time and you get that checkered flag, but we've got the white flag, one to go. Can Steve Seals hold on? Again, Rob Lamers in the 27 running a strong race here tonight. Here we come to the checkered flag. It's Steve Seals, Rob Lamers, Mike Taylor, Tope Gray, Chris Kenny, your top five. A 17 banner flag they're holding up. Jeff Odegaard, Tom Graff, pace the field. Here they come. Eight-lap limited late model heat event. Jeff Odegaard with the advantage. Odegaard on the low side, Graff on the high side. Scott McGettigan tucked in third. Odegaard the leader. Tom Graff will challenge Jeff Odegaard on the outside as they power down the back stretch. Way up the track goes Graff. Scott McGettigan will slide in the second. Schulenberg and Graff now will battle for third. Two laps in the book, six to go. Jeff Odegaard your leader, Scott McGettigan second, Chris Schulenberg is third. Three limited late model laps are in. Jeff Odegaard leading, Scott McGettigan is second. McGettigan now high up the track. Chris Schulenberg will slide down inside McGettigan. Odegaard continues to lead. Scott McGettigan on the high side. Halfway we stand. McGettigan powering up alongside Odegaard. McGettigan with the advantage. Scott McGettigan of Madison is your leader. Five laps in the book, three to go. Whoa, Clapper and Tunks making contact. Whoa! As Tunks came down, Waters elusively and the two is off the track. Here we go on the restart. Green flag is out. Jeff Waters pulling up alongside Tom Graf. He'll battle for third and take third. But he's not going to stop there. He's going to pull up alongside Jeff Odegaard and battle down the front stretch, and he's got second. Six laps are in, two to go. Jeff Waters powering up into second. Scott McGettigan continues to lead, but right up behind him is Waters. White flag is out. McGettigan with a two-car length advantage. Can he hold off Jeff Waters? Scott McGettigan. Waters on the low side. Is there room? Waters alongside McGettigan. To the line, it's Scott McGettigan. Jeff got a little taste of that victory lane earlier tonight. Was that just a hint of things to come? Skip Kreis in the 15. Tote Gray in the 13 will pace this field of 17 limited late models in the 20 lap feature event. Here they come. McGettigan will battle it out for fifth. Side by side, two in the books, 18 to go. One by one, Kevin Tunks works his way up the field. Three laps in, Chris Kenny continues to lead. James Dennis and Scott McGettigan will race side by side. The 36 of Steve Seals appears to be headed behind the wall. Chris Kenny, your leader. Four in, 16 to go. Chris Kenny, Tom Graf, Jeff Odegaard. James Dennis is fourth. Chris Schulenberg and Skip Kreis battle it out for fifth. McGettigan and Hornby battle for seventh. Here comes the 17 of Jeff Waters. Jeff Waters is now seventh. Chris Kenny, Tom Graf, Jeff Odegaard, your top three. Six laps down, 14 to go. Chris Kenny of Sun Prairie. Tom Graf of DeForest, your top two. Schulenberg and Hornby will battle it for fifth. Jeff Waters will pull side by side with Chris Schulenberg. Waters now six, Schulenberg is seven. Single file, your top 10. Kenny, Graf, Odegaard, James Dennis fourth, John Hornby fifth. Tom Graf with his eyes on the inside of Chris Kenny. Side by side, Graf and Kenny out of two. In front of it is Silver Bagel, and Tom Graf will take the lead. Tom Graff, Jeff Waters now on the outside of James Dennis. Waters will break the top five. Jeff Waters now fourth. Tom Graff opening up the advantage. Chris Kenny high on the track. John Hornby says that's the opening I'm looking for. The three of Hornby will pull alongside. Chris Kenny will take second, and here comes Waters to third. Here comes Odegaard. Jeff Odegaard is fourth. Chris Kenny got up high, and it all went underneath him. Tom Graff, John Hornby, Jeff Waters, your top three. 13, the lucky 13 in the book. Point leader Kevin Tunks back in eighth will be battling for Chris Wood, Chris Schulenberg for seventh. Graff continues the advantage. Spin in two, down into the infield. Caution flag is out. Schrader, your top 10. Not so quick there, Kevin. Here they come. John Hornby. The door, slams the door on John Hornby. That's getting your fingers in the door. Now Waters with his eyes on the low side of Hornby. Graff's advantage has increased. Strong in the three, Waters. Hornby holds him off. Jeff on the inside, John on the outside. Kevin Tunks all the way up now to fifth. Graff continues the advantage. Waters and Hornby will battle it out for second. Way up the track goes Odegaard. Kevin Tunks now fourth. Waters and Hornby will battle for second. Jeff Odegaard will take it behind the wall. Jeff Waters with the advantage as they go into three. Graff, Waters, Hornby, Tunks, and Kenny, your top five. Three laps to go. Graff with the advantage. Can Jeff Waters catch Tom Graff? Two laps to go. Tom Graff with a four-car advantage. Again, Waters quick into three. Straightaway speed, though, favoring Graff. Graff, Waters, Hornby, Tunks, and Kenny, your top five. Will we have a first-time feature winner here tonight in DeForest? Tom Graff. Down the front chute they come to the checkered flag. It's Tom Graff. Jeff Waters, second. John Hornby, third. Kevin Tunks. Lane, our friends from Wisconsin Fans for Auto Racing. Waters and Hornby will battle for second. Jeff Odegaard will take it behind the wall. Jeff Waters with the advantage as they go into three. Graff, Waters, Hornby, Tunks, and Kenny, your top five. Three laps.